All right, everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am Demonic, and today we will be playing Mario Kart. I'm just gonna do a Grand Prix for you, so obviously I've played quite a few of these. So we're just gonna go ahead, skip to the 150cc. Good enough. Easy peasy. Bike selection. And then we're going to... go ahead and just do the Star Cup. So, without further ado, let's race! Of course, last second here. Second place isn't bad, right? First race of the day. Easy peasy. It's always like right at the end. Somebody's like, oh yeah, here's the shell or something. So you think you're in first, but nah. Of course not. People blowing me up again. The edge. Wow, what was that? Fuck off. Okay, made it. I'm only in seventh. It's fine. I bet you I can. Okay, fourth. I mean, second, fourth. I'm not doing phenomenal, but I'm only in like third overall, whatever. Electrodome, let's fucking go. These maps are just so weird sometimes. It's like, oh yeah, there's like three different ways you can go. That was a rough landing, guys. Oh, whoever did that, your mom's a lovely person, and I wish her the best in life. Thank you, Blue Shell person. Woo! Dang it! It's always right there at the end! Ugh! Ermagerd! Koopa Troopa Toad? Going down! Down to Funky Town! That's right! It's cool! It's jazzy! Mount Wario, let's go! Oops, let's go. Fortnite in Mario Kart? God damn. Apparently I have no traction here, and all these people just want to come bump me around. Come on, guys. Jesus, there's so much stuff coming from behind me. No! Gosh dang it, that's not okay. It's not okay to go from first to fifth. Yes! Woo! Nailed it. beautiful. View these results. Woo! That was intense. I'm sweating, guys. Like, how am I sweating after doing a cartoon race? I mean, third place isn't bad. I was literally only 3 points behind first place and 1 point behind second place. So, man, these 150 cc's kick your booty. Whew. Well, thank you guys all so much for watching. This is where I'm going to end this video. Nice little 15-20 minute video for you. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye, lovelies.